Hey, ladies and gentlemen. I've been so busy working on all these projects, the Kansas City Rocket Fire explosion, so that I could put it in a bar up there for you guys to enjoy, hopefully with the cooperation of other people involved, if you know what I mean. J-Fats, getting J-Fats ready to go perform at an amusement park somewhere in Texas, and so many other things, including a project right now that is so exciting, but so secret, I can't even tell you about it. There's so many things I've been working on that's bringing the Rocket Fire back into the mainstream of America's consciousness that I haven't had time to mow my lawn. And I haven't even had time to take the boards off the windows that we put up last hurricane season. And it's already this year's hurricane season. So maybe I won't have to do it this year. Yeah. In fact, here's Troy is over here mowing the lawn for me today, but I'm gonna get my lawnmower and we're gonna be dueling lawnmowers here in no time. We're gonna knock this out. We're gonna trim the trees. We're gonna move the branches out to the front. We're gonna bundle everything. We're gonna weed whack like crazy. And then I'm gonna get back to work for you guys. Okay, because I enjoy it. I enjoy the hard work and I enjoy seeing you guys happy.
Hey, I'll be right here, Troy. I'll be right here and help you mow in just a few minutes. I gotta get this video out.
And right now I wanna show you what made me very happy. And that's the project I did that you probably saw where I got to Rockafire, the latest song for Fall Out Boy, is now performing on a giant screen behind Fall Out Boy while they're playing live on stage. And here's what it looks like.
Stay what you find within yourself. You gotta stay frosty.